And the ceiling with, imposing on myself, just skip over that. But I'll offer the first prayer, and then what comes next, we'll all say together the welcome. Let us pray. Everybody on 308? Heavenly Father, we thank you that by order and the Holy Spirit, you have bestowed upon these, your children, the forgiveness of sin, and have raised them to the new life of grace. Sustain them, O Lord, in your Holy Spirit. Give them an inquiring, discerning heart, the courage to will and to persevere, a spirit to know and to love you, and the gift of joy and wonder in all your works.
Amen.
Then, down towards the bottom, we all are going to say the words of welcome. So, let us welcome the newly baptized and say together, we receive you into the household of God, confess the faith of Christ crucified, proclaim his resurrection, share with us in his eternal priesthood. And the peace of the Lord be always with you. Thanks be to God. Okay. Beautiful.
Okay,
that's what I thought.
I love the big question.
God's agenda is imperfect.
Amen. Yeah, so we just have all the way to the church, but at the same time, that the world is only fit in church and gets the natural.
Thank you.